WrestleMania has played host to some of the biggest collisions in WWE history. And this year, two titans are set for a colossal showdown.
Get ready for war, because here comes the conqueror.
Over his 20-year career, Brock Lesnar has used his natural physical gifts to conquer the competition. Standing at 6'3" tall and weighing 286 pounds, the Beast has the perfect build to send anyone to Suplex City. With a wingspan of 81 inches, Brock Lesnar has the ultimate tool to deliver the F5. So it's no surprise that with these weapons, Lesnar has achieved so many impressive accolades. 7-time WWE Champion, 3-time Universal Champion, 2-time Royal Rumble winner. The Beast even took his talents from the squared circle to the octagon, becoming UFC heavyweight champion. Brock Lesnar is capable of decimating any person who stands in front of him. But he's never faced anyone quite like Omos.
There is only one giant in the WWE.
7'3", 410 pounds. Dwarfing some of WWE's most infamous giants. In the boxing ring, Omos's 87-inch reach would give him nearly a foot-long advantage over the average heavyweight fighter. And anchoring these gigantic arms are two gargantuan fists. At 14.5 inches, they're roughly double the size of the average man's hands.
You are blessed to be in the age of the Nigerian Giant! Brock Lesnar, you cannot suplex him. You cannot F5 him. You will not defeat him at WrestleMania.
When these two monsters clash in Hollywood, it's sure to be a battle like no other. It's Brock Lesnar versus Omos on the only stage big enough to contain these Goliaths, WrestleMania.